Hey YouTube, this is Pierre with another episode of Fish Aquarium. I'm doing an update on my monster fish tank. As you can see, my water is always clear, crystal clear. And I have a lot of big fish in this tank. My big male Dova and my female Jaguar. You can see the water is very clear. See all nice and clear, and the light is all pretty in there. As you can see, and every fish is doing pretty well in this tank. This is my Procostomus in the back, pretty large. I have two in this tank. If you follow my channel, you've probably seen them before. And I'm gonna step back a little bit of this camera so y'all can see for yourself how clear this tank is. And like I said before, I do 3 water changes a week on my tank, 225 and a 50% water change. Look at this, it's all clear and pretty. And again, I'm Pierre with Fish Aquarium. Subscribe to my channel. Let me know if you have any questions, if you like what you see. And if you have any maintenance on your fish tank, any maintenance issues, how to keep your tank clear, all that stuff, feel free to message me, ask me any question again. Alright, thank you for watching. See you next time.